You can see I'm so happy. Congratulations, graduating with Bachelor of Science, Cybersecurity and Information Assurance. Finally, I got my confetti. It's been more than 2 years in with WGU. I started working with them back in December of 2021. And special thanks to the lady that made it possible that I sign up on the 16th January to start on February 1st. Prior to that, I was able to get my overseas transcript, get it evaluated, and send it to them. I had a couple of certs like A+, Network Plus, and Security Plus that I had all done on my own. Since they were part of the program, they were awarded as credits as well. All in all, I was left with about four terms of they still divided it into eight terms, but actually all in all it was worth of four terms or six terms, something like that. So I just like whatever they had allotted in a 6 month semester, I will go and just ask to unblock. Unblock. Let's use the term. I can't remember the exact request that I used to send to my mentor and get those courses unlocked. Yes, unlocked. Unlocked to me. And every semester I was taking 1, 2, 3 courses extra to pass. And I will just like, if the course is long, I'll just unlock one. If the course is smaller, and I know that I have a month and I can do another course, I will ask another course to be unlocked. If there is a cert in any in any semester, if I had a cert, I made sure that I start off the cert first and the classes whenever I'm bored with the cert, so that way all of the courses are covered. For example, I had Project Plus, super boring. I did that first. I had SSCP, had to go with the CVSA, Pentest, CCSP, Cloud Pro. That was beast. But after like 2 years of journey, I am finally graduating with bachelor's. Next on, I want to go and pick up another of their do I have anything in degree plan? So probably they don't. Yeah, I think they don't show it anymore. But yeah, next on I want to go with their there's another degree that is combined with master's, and I want to see if I can go through that, like how many credits I get, and if I end up maybe taking one or two bachelor classes and all six or seven of master's and I get my master's, I'm gonna go that route. All right, hopefully if anybody else is watching, I did it through Amazon Career Choice. If you're an Amazonian, you can come and sign up for this. You don't, you just have to, if you have Amazon ID, just go like the Amazon, at amazon.com ID. Just go sign in there. If you are in L1FC associate, go talk to your HR or talk to your manager, get the ID, sign up. Like, you can sign up regardless, as long as you're from L1 to L4 salary, L1 to L4 hourly employee. L4 salary employees don't, they can't take benefit from this program. But either way, if you have at amazon.com email address or not, as long as you're an L4 to L1 hourly employee, you can sign up to Amazon Career Choice. If you have any difficulties, go talk to HR and they should be able to help get you signed up. All right, this is it for this video. I hope to see you in the next one.